But you know, if you talk all the time, you'll never hear what anybody else has to say. The same is true for people who think all the time. The constant chit-chat of symbols and images and talk and words inside your skull. Now, if you do that all the time, you'll find that you've nothing to think about except thinking. Just as you have to stop talking to hear what others have to say, you have to stop thinking to find out what life is about. And the moment you stop thinking, you become into immediate contact with what Korzybski called, so delightfully, the unspeakable world. The unspeakable world. Five colors make a man blind. The five tones make a man deaf. Because if you can only see five colors, you're blind. And if you can only hear five tones in music, you're deaf. Come into immediate contact with the unspeakable world.